One important component of the project life cycle that takes place in the planning phase that often gets overlooked is communication. And it's important to identify communication requirements within a project, and also it's equally important to understand how information will be distributed throughout the project team and other key stakeholders. That's why we've created the Project Communications Matrix. It's a simple Excel tool that allows you to identify the communication type, the audience, so who the communication is going to, the timing or frequency, the distribution, so how is this information going to be distributed, is there a deliverable, is there a budget associated with this, who are the contributors to the communication, who actually owns the communication, and the date. So this is a very simple organizational template that'll help to ensure that the communication requirements are met, and that you're communicating with the project team on an ongoing basis.